In Jeremiah's day, the false prophets had the biggest crowds. The true prophet could hardly get folks together. In Jeremiah's day, the thing that was so heavy on his heart was the false prophets told the people what they wanted to hear, and the people naturally flocked. And when he would start to prophesy the true word of the Lord, the people said, "Would you get this guy to shut up? Could somebody take care of this guy? We don't want to hear this anymore."